Did you know that a 2020 paper had a surprising theory about why fewer families were having three kids? It found that in states with car seat laws that mandated car seats stay longer, there was a 0.73 percentage point drop in the number of three kid families. The theory is that it's because it was harder to fit three car seats in the car. I buy it.